Some new information on a state lawmaker who was arrested back in May. Michigan State Police say that during a traffic stop in Dearborn, they found open intoxicants in the car of Representative Jewell Jones of Inkster. The 23-year-old Democrat was elected in 2016 to represent the 11th District, becoming the youngest member of the State House. Jones is set to be arraigned on August 24th.